Dot low. To take a low, powerful slap shot, the grip should be wider apart than the normal stick handling grip. When taking the shot, the puck should be close to the body and centered between the legs. The weight transfers from the back leg to the stick to the front leg. The stick should hit the ice 1 to 2 inches behind the puck. Rolling the wrists over turns the blade downward, which will keep the shot low, just above the ice.